Ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to announce that a doctor is coming for 1 month. If the doctor chooses to stay here, we gets the factory.
What do the factory make?
They make jobs. Who wants to work again? Now, we are to make Dr. Paul Lewis believe that Ticklehead is the finest place to call home.
Enjoy our beautiful harbor.
All I'm asking is to adopt a flirtatious attitude towards the doctor.
No.
Hello, I'm Paul.
Terrific.
I'm not talking about intercourse.
Intercourse.
Finding money. Nothing makes me happier. I mean, you're walking along, and then bam, just $5 just lying there.
Did you find that? I just found it right there.
The doctor loves cricket.
Is this for real?
Don't think Jesus.
What do we do? We have no idea how to play cricket.
Yeah! Both teams won.
Let's get back to the boat.
Have a seat. In. Anything else?
It's no longer athlete's foot, it's athlete's leg.
Turn it up. Yeah, put it on speakers.
So how is it, the town you're in?
Medical opinion, inbreeding.
Who here has a case of creeping athlete's foot?
Frank!
How was your first day?
Busy. Real busy.
If I was there, I'd take one of them flat bats and I'd beat the crap out of every last one. It's like watching baseball, only longer.
Hi. So, I've been drinking.
That's exactly what a girl wants to hear when a stranger knocks on her door in the middle of the night.
Not too close now.
Sorry. What would you do if you were here?
What would I do?
Tell me.
Love of God, tell her!